I saw you when I'm Tomtala. It's like you were going into your studio where you record your podcast. Kodwa, you didn't have access inside. There wasn't a wall, but there was an invisible wall blocking you from going in as you were about to go in. So ngibuza ukuthi ingani ngakhona ukungena. And then immediately I start hearing a lot of people making noise. So mangibuza ukuthi hayi kahle kahle kwenzakalani, who are these people that are making noise? And then instantly, the very same invisible wall, I then saw steel bars. So within those steel bars, they transformed to what looked like a jail cell. And the people that were making noise were either inside the jail itself, or it's the people that are going to send you to jail. Somtomdala, Musakaula. Ngicela wena khehla lami. Qini imthandazo.
Hey loves and welcome back to yet another TikTok trend segment with me, Yelokazi Tagi. So the video which I inserted at the beginning of this video was actually recorded about a month ago when Umusa Kawula was still attending his trial for the murder case of his ex-boyfriend Wandile Kambulo, who died way back in March 2022 after he allegedly fatally stabbed him, you guys. And the reason he has been giving was that it was self-defense, that Wandile was abusive. So let me tell you something. I think the last time I followed up with the case was around August, and when he was still attending his trial, and that was the last time. So I'm really shocked that I'm seeing this trend going around on TikTok that he has been sentenced to 15 years in prison for the murder of one delay, you guys. And I don't know how to feel about this one. So the reason as to why people are believing this rumor to actually be true is because of his social media accounts are actually giving it away. He's no longer here on YouTube. Furthermore, his Instagram is not giving the mean Musa Kawula we all know. Furthermore, he has been posting some of his enemies and basically congratulating them. So people have been alleging that most definitely the Musa Kawula gave up his accounts to his friend Uino Morolong Bafwetu. So during the trial, it was postponed, this also that. So from what I heard the last time I followed up with this entire case is that it's postponed to next year, because according to Musa Kawula's attorney, they basically wanted to go and obtain more crucial medical reports to basically support the Musa Kawula's case. So honestly, hearing these, I'm not going to lie, you guys, I just want to be honest with you. I was hoping that, you know, they would find him innocent. You know, I was really hoping that it was a another self-defense kind of case, you understand. So that's me being honest with you guys. Please don't come for me down on the comment section. Do let me know how you feel about this. A lot of his followers are really shattered over this entire situation. Some people are quite happy that, you know, finally we will not be hearing from Umusa Kawula for the next 15 years. So what are your thoughts, you guys? Please, let's just engage down on the comments. Like the video and also subscribe if you have not yet done so, and I will surely see you on the next. Bye.